This is an interview from the ladies pool X, Japan versus Germany, and I have both teams here. So first, Japan player number one, your name please?
Akiko Adachi.
Yes, and Japan team is going to have an interpreter here. So how have you prepared for the competitions?
どういうふうに準備をしましたか？どういうふうに？
まあ、ドイツのチームももう攻撃力があるっていうことは予想していたので、しっかりそういったバウンドボール、弾むボールに対しての、対処法をしっかり練習して臨みました。
We knew the German team is a very good attacker, so we prepared for the strategy.
Okay. Have the new rules influenced your playing? Have the new rules, the changes in the rule influenced your playing?
新しいルールになったことで何か影響がありましたか？
そうですね。守る範囲がもう限られずに前に出ても良くなったので、そういった面ではディフェンスのスタイルも徐々に変わってきてますし、サードタイムスローがなくなったので、その辺は気にしなくなったので、その辺はやりやすくなりました。
Actually, it works for us because of the defense system doesn't have much much restriction anymore. So it is works for us, and also with the restriction of throwing balls, also a little bit better for us.
Good luck for the tournament, and thank you for the interview.
どうもありがとうございました。
Thank you. ありがとう。
Yes. And now German team, your number and name, please.
Svetlana Otto, number 6.
Yes. How have you prepared for the competition?
For the competition, we trained 4 times a week and really hard in gym and on the court, sure. And so, yeah, that's all.
Have the new rules influenced your playing?
No, not really. Maybe we're all now playing a bit faster because we don't have the full 10 seconds. But the other rules are not influencing our play.
Thank you for the interview. Good luck for the games.
You're welcome. Thank you.